You would think, right? Stop. Stop right here, buddy. What? What's down there? Oh, it's gonna be super deep. It's the edge of the world. And there's a wreck down here. We're going in. All right, gamers. Welcome back. We're playing more Stranded Deep, and thank you so much for joining me. Hope you're having a great morning. We are the owners of smoked large meat now. That's right. We got smoked medium meat as well. And here we're just learning. That's from the shark in the last episode. We took him out with our brand new fancy dancy harpoon gun. That's right. We only lost one harpoon. One spear gun arrow. We only lost one in the whole battle. It was epic. So, what did it take? 5 shots, something like that? It was about 5 shots to get him down, which is pretty good compared to any of the other weapons. So, oh yeah, and we used up all of our wood there in the last episode, smoking up that stuff. But we got all the water in the world. I mean, look at this. All the water in the world. We're rested. Oh yeah, that's right. I slept last night. That's why I'm down a little bit. Let's talk and drink at the same time, shall we? Okay, what are we looking at here? We've got only down by one drip each. We've got our brand new plant, which we did in the last episode, right at the very end. We planted that bad boy there. So now we're going to have 4 Cura plants, and we're going to have 4 Kwawas. So that's what I'm talking about. That is epic. And we're getting a little bit hungry, but there's no real sense. Let me see. This one's full. I can fill up my bucket with the guys that are full. That's what you do, see? So they can refill up. I think that's a word. Refill up. Yeah. Anyway, so let's toss this over here. I think we're good to go with the waters. I can always just eat coconuts and things. You know, you just grab a little coconut here and there. So here, but I mean, I don't worry too much. My health is. I should eat a coconut, but I put them all inside of my thing here, and that's what I wanted to kind of show you guys. Is what? Why do I? Oh, was I gonna put another thing here? I put a door frame there. I didn't even realize. Oh, interesting. Well, that's what I was doing with my planks. I was going to say, I need to put down some more, like, more foundations here. I've got a foundation here and a foundation there, but this door here really doesn't go anywhere. I should put a foundation right where I'm standing here and keep building it out either into the water or out over here towards my right. But if I do that, you see, I kind of want to make this wall here. I got to take that wall down. That's no good. I'm going to take out my epic, brand new, refined axe. I'm going to take out a wall. And I think what we're going to do... How many of these do we have? I think they're over here somewhere, right? Where are they? Oh, here they are. Here we are. What do we got? 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't think I need to make any more plots. That's for sure, right? 8 is pretty good. 8 is pretty good. 1, 2, 3. And we got 5 water things. We're never running out. It's just this is our only base, basically. It's not like we have bases on other islands where we can go live there and we have water and food. We put everything here. And it might be smart, like in this game, to actually have 2 or 3 bases, actually. Really functional bases. I don't know if I can get around to that or not. But anyway, my point being, I want to make this house a little bit bigger today. And I might have what it takes, I might not have what it takes. I'm not entirely sure. I got some sticks over here. So can we just... Oh, I'm going to need my hammer. Where's that ugly hammer? Where are you, ugly hammer? Where are you? There you are. I need to be hiding over here. Man, and this thing, by the way, the spear gun, that completely makes the machete obsolete. Oh, man. You used to try to take the machete out. Oh, look at this thing. This is a nice little graphic they got going here for this hammer now. It used to be a big stone on the end of that thing. But anyway, okay, let me see. But yeah, the machete really doesn't do anything for me anymore. Oh, we can build 2 of these. Fantastic, because that's the exact number we want. We want 1 right there. Bam! And we want... Oh, man, thank goodness we brought these back. We want another foundation. We want one of these like this. Okay, fantastic. Yeah, yeah, no, no. I want it right alongside of here. And then we go like that. Bam! Nice. Look. Okay. So now, if I take out my refined axe, get up there, son. Oh, you jump! I tell you. Well, you know, this guy climbs up onto his. Oh, there he goes. I was gonna say he climbs up onto his raft from like an inch off the ground, but I can't destroy this. It supports the building above. Oh no. Okay. Okay. That plan has been scrapped. What about this? Okay. So this can be destroyed. Is this gonna? Oh, I hear noises. Oh, yes. What big white blocks and stuff. Look. You got to love that. This coconut's already. He's like, I'm done in there. Like, no, no, you're not. So, I didn't get the memo. Can you still throw stuff? Like, oh, yeah, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Of course you can. Oh, that's fun. Okay. So, we want one of these wood frames here. How many does that take? Hopefully it doesn't use up any lashings or whatever. Oh, no, we're going to need our... our hammer to get anything serious done around here. Arches. Oh, it only takes one. No wonder. No wonder I was using it. And corrugated scraps. Does that look any good? Corrugated scrap arch. Yeah, you know what? Let's try that. Let's try that. This is going to be access to our coconuts, so let's do it. Bam. There you go, son. Look at that. Sweet. Actually, that looks pretty good. I like that. Okay, so we can... Oh, man, we're going to need lots of sticks. I think in this episode, we're... Oh, and I moved my jerry cans. Look, I lined them up all over here. I have one... Oh, no, I still have two on me. What am I saying? So I still have two jerry cans on me just in case the... You know, that the raft gives up the goose. And then next thing you know, we're stranded. We're stranded deep. Oh, pun intended. Okay, here we go. Drop that. We don't need two of those. Now they're just... Oh, and I replaced my two duct tapes as well from making my... This harpoon or spear gun. I'm going to call it harpoon gun because that's... I don't know. That's what's in my head. Harpoon gun. It takes two duct tapes to make that. And so that, you know, if you don't have duct tapes, that can be considered fairly expensive. But so I think we should put a door on here. Should we put a... Let me see. What kind of a door is nice? Is corrugated door nice? Oh, it's not going to let me do it, right? Where's that big hammer? I need this big wood hammer in order to make a corrugated door. Let me see what I got. Oh, and I need lashings. Ooh. Oh, no, I don't. Oh, that's weird. Corrugated door. You need that for the plank door? Oh, isn't that interesting? Okay. Steel scraps, but it does take two. Container door. Yeah, I don't have a container door. Corrugated. I thought I had nine. How weird is that? Oh, maybe I just wasn't close enough. Maybe this guy here wasn't being counted last time. It looked like I had nine last time, and then I made that door frame, and I was supposed to be down to eight. Now I'm down to nine again, and I don't know. I was confused. Aim this way so you don't knock your junk around. That's another power tip. Oh, man. They'll send your stuff flying. So now I don't want to use the corrugated door. Oh, for crying out loud. Driftwood floor would be good. I don't even think we have driftwood. Do we? Do we have driftwood around here? I don't think so. We should go hunting again. Do we have a decent spear? We just have a junky spear now. They downgraded my spear because they hate me. And so they turned my spear into this little piece of stick here. I mean, it's a crude spear. It's not terrible. So do I need that in order to make the next upgraded thing? Where are you? Crude spear, fishing spear, refined spear. Yeah, you need a crude spear, and then you need a stone tool and a lashing, which I probably have that. Let's upgrade that since we had it already and they decided to take it away from us. They took away all of our stuff. They don't like us. Okay, there. Now, what is this? Does this actually look different? Not really. Ooh, look at me. Ooh. There we go. And a little stabby action. Okay, no, it's good. It's good. We need that. So, okay, let's get back to our door. What about how many of these planks do we have? What? Where's our doors here? Wood door? No. Plank door. I need a lashing. Takes two planks. Okay, let's do that. Since it's a plank frame, how many lashings did it need? Just one, I think. We took... Oh, there's driftwood. All right. You know what? Can we just hack that up? Let's hack that up and make a driftwood door. Come on. Come with me. Let's see if this refined axe is any better. That's 3, 4 hits, 5 hits. Come on, 6 hits. 8 hits. Oh, too bad. Too bad. I don't think it's any better than the other stuff, but whatever. All right, so let's go over here. That's it. Get mad. And hammer time. Here we go. All right, let's put our door in here. Here we go. This guy's jumping proper now. What do we got here? Driftwood door. Fantastic. Can you... Oh. Don't knock the coconut. There we go. Because now we can actually see them. See, if we put like a solid door, you can't look through there and be like, ooh, look at all the coconuts, right? So you'd have to go up above every time. And so if you're just standing here and you come out walking like, did I have lots of coconuts? Oh, yeah, I got all kinds of coconuts. So there you go. I think we should actually go on a wood and coconut run. Start filling this thing up a little bit more. But, all right, we have to get rid of our junk. Because with our raft, we're able to get around pretty quick. I noticed like even with the... I can be really thirsty, really hungry, and I get back really quick, and it's not a thing. It's not a danger anymore, so we're good. Let's go. This thing here is going to go in here. It's going to be getting dark again anyways. I'll bring my spear, I guess, in case we come across a pig or whatever. Look at all the axes. This one's the crude one. That's refined, and that's refined. Ooh. And if we come across an engine, we can always make our other raft, which would be cool. I wanted to do that. I haven't found another engine yet, which is a bit of a shame. Let me see. What do we got here? We're down by two drips on these things. Oh. Gonna make me do work before I leave? In fact, I think we might... Should we bring a bucket of water with us? Probably. Let's fill these. This is how you fill it up. Look at that. We don't want them drying up while we're gone. I don't think it will, but I'm just gonna play it safe. Do this real quick. We're gonna head back towards that stone island that I know well, because it always points me back home. And I think if we keep going, I'm gonna fill this bad boy back up. Oh, fantastic, fantastic. Is that happening? Okay. I think that's done. All right. So if we just drop it like this, does it stay up? Sure does. Fantastic. It says bucket of fresh water, but okay. So actually, we should have drank some. Get ourselves hydrated. Fill this up. Maybe, you know what? I do want to bring back a lot of sticks and things if I can, especially like when the nighttime comes. But let's not bring the spear. Let's put the spear back where we want all the inventory space we can get, but I'm going to bring a bucket of water with me. It just makes it easier instead of trying to have to get coconuts. And yeah, coconuts gives you such a little bit of water, and I can just bring water with me. So there you go. There's our hunting table, by the way. We got our knives and all of our smoked meat. We got our arrows. I don't know what happened to my bow. I don't know. It disappeared, I guess. I don't know. That's another thing they stole from me. This game steals. This game, every time it updates, it steals. This game steals. Developers are thieves. They just steal your stuff. I got my bow is gone. Oh, you know what? The bow is gone because that was upgraded, right? Let's make one before we leave, because it's going to be dark, and then we can just sleep through the night, get ready to go, and take off. But where is that? The bow is here. Crude bow. I need a stick. Okay. Do I have a lashing on me or no? We have access to lashings from this distance? That's weird. Oh, we don't have sticks now, do we? No, we don't. We don't. Not even one. No? Not even one. Not even a little bit of stick. Alright. Alright. Lights. Well, I'll do that, and then we'll make a bow before we take off. Is there any wood here whatsoever? No. I've pretty much... Well, there's these palm trees over here, but that takes a while. Well, that's not a palm tree. That's just a bush or something. Lights. What about a ficus? Is there a ficus over here by any chance? That'd be awesome. No, this is not ficus. This is not it. Okay. What is all of that? See, look, there's an island right over there. So we went that way. There's an island way off in the distance over there. We've hit quite a few of the islands, guys. But I don't know if you saw the last episode, but when we attacked that shark, we had gone underwater and found a bunch of other containers that we hadn't opened. I think like four of them or something. I don't know. We got two duct tapes and another flashlight. And I don't know. We had, and then there was like two empty ones. I think we had like five containers we found. So we have certainly not seen everything there is to see. Let me see. Yeah. So what we'll do is we're going to sleep through the night and then we're going to see in the morning. And maybe if I can figure out where our stick is at. Maybe I'll run this way and see if I find a stick. We'll make the bow and arrow in the morning. Well, we'll make the bow in the morning. All right. So hold on. And we're back. And we got ourselves through the night. We are going to make our little bow. What does this crude bow even look like now? Craft it up. There we go. Like this? Oh, look at that. It's a magic bow. Oh, it's a magic bow, everybody. Look. Nice. So we've got a refined knife. None of this stuff kept its name, which is weird. Oh, look at that. Okay, here we go. I'm going to turn this flashlight off. It's going to drive me nuts. Let's see. Does this actually work now? Let's have a look-see before we take off, shall we? I'm going to bring my harpoon gun with me, I guess. I'm not sure if I should or not, but... Okay, crude bow. All right. Bow. Can we do caps? Oh, stuck. Oh, man, it still does that. Look at that. Oh, man, we can't spell. Look. Oh, there we go. When you hit the C, boy, it's like, wow, okay. What? Did that work? Bow of stuck pig. There we go. I don't know if that will stay, but as soon as you press C, you're into the craft. You can't put a name with a C in it. All right, no problem. And we're good. We got all kinds of meat. Well, we did some sleeping, so now we're thirsty again. Go figure. Yeah, so we got to take care of a little bit of business, but we are on the way out of here. We got to go see if we can't find an engine or whatever. So yeah, we're gonna take the harpoon gun with it just in case a shark shows up. Maybe do we have a knife on us? No. See, we have to bring our knife too. It just fills up your inventory, doesn't it? Let's take this one. Does this have like durability on it or whatever? Oh wait, we gotta put it in our inventory to see that. Yes, it does. 100% durability. See, and our axe. I guess we'll bring our axe in case we gotta eat coconuts. So let's take our water. How much water do we need? Oh, quite a bit. As a matter of fact, we need some food. Isn't that interesting? Okay. Now, this stuff is full again, so we kind of want to empty these out a little bit anyways. We'll do that so that we can bring our... Hey, how's our stuff doing here? -2. Okay, no, we should be okay. Should be okay for a short while. Oh, we're good. We're good. We've got a full bucket of water. So you see what I mean? If we come across a shark, we want our harpoon, our spear gun, and our spear gun arrows. And we're going to want a knife to chop them up. And we need our water, a flashlight, axe for coconuts. I mean, it fills up half your inventory. More than half your inventory. But we're going to go off anyways and see what we can do. We're going to be a little picky about what we need and what we don't need. Look at that bow, though. I mean, okay, let's not waste daytime. They don't give you a lot of daytime in this, so let's go. I think a lot of it has to do with, I don't know, my guy sleeps and he's like, I'm getting hungry. So we're going to have to eat some coconuts when we get to an island. Which is fine. It really doesn't take a lot. You eat a little bit of coconut and we're good to go. Which is why you gotta bring your axe with you. Gotta bring your axe. Okay, don't knock the boat. Should know better than that. This guy climbing up here or what? Okay, let's go. Okay, so that's home base. Let's see now. If we go... Okay, so there's that island right there. If we go, let me see here. I think it's back this... Well, okay, don't hit that rock. You can kind of see a shallow rock here. Oh, yeah, that hits your ship. Your ship. Well, I have a ship. But if it hits your raft is like, oh, and it goes flying all over the place. Okay, so let's go this direction. Let's go over here. I believe this is Rock Island here, right? Now, last time, we went off... I think it's Rock Island. Yeah, sure it is. Last time, we went off over there somewhere. Oh, look at that island way back there. But what we're going to do, still can't see it, we're going to just go straight and maybe towards our left. We're going to see what's towards our left. So we're gonna kind of stay clear of this floating door there that you see. That is a ship. That ship is serious. That island straight ahead, because I think we ended up going that way. But that island straight ahead should have some coconuts for us. A little bit, there's the ship. Hey, it decided to show up. There you go. So we've raided that one and that one. We did that a long time ago. But isn't that awesome? That's kind of cool. I like that. That's kind of cool. Yeah. And if we just head in this direction here. Oh, you see what I mean about... Oh, you see what I mean about rocks? Look. Look. Anyway. Gotta be careful down there, too, when you're deep sea diving. You get to come across those sea urchin things. Those are no fun. You hit one of those, you're poison, whatever. Okay, island loading in. Let's do this thing. So off to our left there, you don't see a whole lot over there. I don't even see the faintest island, but I think we're going to go exploring that way anyway. So I just want to make sure we did the shipwrecks over here. If there's anything out of shore would be nice too, because those are less likely to have been looted. Less likely to have been looted. Oh, what do you see over here? What is that? Is that birds? Like, what is that flying in the air? Maybe nothing. Okay. We're just seeing stuff now. We've been out in the heat. Been out in the sun of the islands for so long. We're just seeing stuff. Look out for the mushrooms. Oh, we're good. We're good. Okay. So is there anything here? There's that. Most likely been looted. It's right on the shore here. Right? Let's take a look. No. What do I see? Not much. Oh. See what I mean? Sharks everywhere. Yeah, you want to meet my harpoon? He's making an issue out of stuff here over here. I don't see anything in there. That island looks like it's a nothing island. But you never know. You never know if you're gonna find the. I mean, you know, you think there's nothing, and the next thing you know, you find a bucket. So you gotta be smart about this little adventuring thing here. Okay, you're landing. Is this a landing here? Let's go. Let's just take a quick peek. Okay, so I see wood. Sticks, I should say. Let's see. We have anything worthwhile carrying here? Like a knife? Okay. our knife, just in case. I don't know. Snakes and stuff? So the best thing to do is, of course, is to check the perimeter of the islands. That's where you're going to find everything, right? That's where all the buckets and stuff is. So this has probably been already... Yeah, this has been looted for sure. But there's a lot of rocks here. I didn't realize that. Okay, so anyway, we came for a coconut, right? Let's see if we can do this. All right, there's coconuts here. See, look, there's all kinds. We're going to take one there. And I see one up here, too. Looks kind of safe. All right, this guy's going up. He doesn't care. He's a beast. All right. There you go. Three coconuts should do the trick. Yeah, I was actually, really concentrating right there to get those coconuts. Okay. What is that? There's a stuck pig. He's just asking for trouble. All right, so let's get it back to our ship. We got to get ourselves some coconut, but what's that? We're not taking sticks. We're not taking sticks right now. We should do a stick run, but I don't know. It just doesn't seem interesting to me. I want to find good stuff. But if we made like a rare, not a rare, but a crude spear, I wonder how well that works on the pig. Run up and stab him, or you gotta throw it at him, or whatever. I think the bow and arrow works best for him. I'm pretty sure. Alright, let's see if the shark will leave us alone long enough that we can get in here and just have a look and see. Do we have anything more serious? Just our harpoon gun. Oh, now it's raining. Fantastic. Oh yeah, there it is. There it is. Okay, wow, we're good. We're all good here. So we gotta go out into the deep waters under the cover of rain and get ourselves some wrecks. Or at least look for some wrecks. Oh man, oh man, oh man. Is the fog coming in? Fog's coming in. It's getting dark. Well, not dark. Getting foggy. What are we gonna see under the cover of fog? Anything? Not really. I'm glad it's raining, though. That fills up my buckets, and it also waters my plants. I don't have to worry about that. They were down by, what, 2 drips when we left? So... Oh, but this is super hard to see. Oh, we're going to get lost at sea for real. All right, let's go. I wonder if there's an end of... I never really checked to see if there was an edge of the... What, is something loaded in? Oh, there's an island over there to my right. Maybe we should go check that out real quick. That's weird. I wasn't expecting that. I hadn't even seen that one. Maybe we've never been here. But what's nice about the dark blue sea is you can see the bubbles. Like right here. Right here, right here. Stop, stop, raft, stop. Stop, raft, raft. Okay. How far down is it? Oh, it's pretty deep. Okay, let's go. Oh my goodness, can't see squat. Okay, come on. Where's the container here? There's one. There's supposed to be one. Oh man. Okay, let's get out of here. This is great. Oh, my life. That's not fun. See, I need my air container for that. That's what I need my air container for. Get down there, because you got to go below deck for that one. I wonder if I can risk it anyways. Let's go. Come on. Come on, buddy. Right in here. Come on. You can do it. You can do it, son. Here. A fuel tank. You stink. Okay. Oh, he's going to start drowning. Oh, we made it. Okay. Oh, this game. Too much. Okay, we're on. We're on board. We got a fuel tank again. That would have been nice to have found an engine. That would have been a super climactic, epic event. But I think there's a box down there. I just don't think I have the breath to go down there and find another, you know. I mean, a box that's not going to have what I'm looking for. Is that an island over there? No. Okay. So what's this? Have we been here? Oh, here's another wreck. Slow down, son. What do we got? What do we got down there? Oh, it's an open container. Okay, so that doesn't bode well. That doesn't bode well for this island. We've probably been here. Okay. It's raining. Come on, go. Are we stuck on a mushroom? Go. We might be. Stuck on something. Oh, there's a rock there. Okay. No wonder we stopped all nice when we were trying to loot that. Otherwise, he normally goes right by it. So let's just go around the island here. I don't think I need to stop here. Unless I see some, I don't know, some really good loot on the shore or something as I'm going by, but I doubt it. This is like lazy looting, that's what this is. Oh, right. Yeah, we've done this island. This island's huge. Oh, it's clearing up. Stuff is clearing up. Okay, back it up, buddy. You're on the beach. Back it up. Now, we see anything that way? Oh, it's really clear now. What's that down there? Oh, I thought I saw, there's like some kind of weird bubbles there. What is that? Oh, is that just normal? Oh. Okay, I've never seen that before. Those little, I don't know if you can even see that. Those teeny tiny bubbles. What is that? What's that from? Okay. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Before this adventure goes really south. Can we see our clock from here? No. Okay. Not our clock, but our health or whatever. Alright. Here we are at high seas. This is how you sail. You got beast. Okay. We gotta keep our eyes open for bubbles. The sun is high and it's hard to see bubbles. So what we'll do maybe, like if we just get out here a little bit, like oh what is that? Oh we had a manta ray thing or whatever. Oh, there's a ray down here. Is my light on? It is. Hmm. Well, we won't go mess with that, I don't think. Okay, do I see bubbles over there? I don't see bubbles anywhere. Okay. We don't see bubbles anywhere. We're at high sea. We're at high seas here. I think we're just going to drive right home. We'll just end the game. Get out, you know, find shore, find land. Oh, what's that over there? Oh, what? What in the world is this? Booty balls. Oh, is this the end of the world? Oh, well, we have a wreck over here. We have a wreck at the end of the world. Wreck at the end of the world. It's got to be epic, right? You would think, right? Stop. Stop right here, buddy. What? What's down there? Oh, it's going to be super deep. It's the edge of the world. And there's a wreck down here. We're going in. Oh, my life. What? Oh. Are we going to get killed? Probably. Okay. I don't feel good. Okay. Well, get up then. Don't go so deep. He doesn't feel good. How come he doesn't feel good? Oh, because he's drowning. Oh, we're up. At the edge of the world, we found an air tank. Like a beast. Look at that. Okay, so how come he doesn't feel good? What's happening? Oh, he's hungry. Oh, we forgot to eat our coconuts. Right. Okay. Man, we were at the edge of the world, and we found an air tank. Oh! Okay, that was like super deep right there. I guess that air tank could have helped me get back up, right? I should have thought of that. Grab the air tank, take a breath, and get back up. All for nothing. Just for the adventure. Just for the adventure of it all. Oh, man. So that's the edge of the world. I think we should drive around the edge of the world, quite frankly. That's what I think. Alright, I don't know. What do I know? Okay, let's go eat our coconuts. I forgot to stop and eat coconuts. This guy was getting sick. I think he was getting sick because he was going too deep. Could that be? Is that a thing? I don't even know. That's cool. Alright. It's all cool. It's a very interesting game. Very interesting game. It's like, here's a few tools. Good luck. That's what this game's about. Stop raft. Stop whatever it is that you're doing. Come on, get up here. No, this is the edge of the world. You don't want to get lost in the edge of the world. Okay, so let's have a throwdown of some coconuts here. And let's, excuse me, guys. Okay, come here and get owned by the axe. We're going to go like this. Is that a hit? No. Here we go. Takes two hits. With my epic advanced axe. Or, it's more like an intermediate axe. So let's, can we drink this? Are we drinking? Oh, wait a second, these aren't drinkable. What is wrong with me? You gotta open them up, buddy. This guy, oh my goodness. All we did there was make out with those coconuts. That's what happened right there. That is awkward. It's an end of life. This guy's been alone for too long. All right, there you go. Now you're doing it. Now you're getting it done proper. Good stuff, now we gotta eat. We gotta seriously get some food here. Whoa. Excitable coconut pieces here. What is that noise? Oh, okay. Hearing stuff. At the edge of the world, you never know what. Is it an airplane? Are they saving us at the edge of the world? It was such a slow. I doubt it. Okay. Let's eat. Let's have a little coconut. Oh, I mean, we can walk around while we do just a little bit of eating here. What do we got on this island anyway? There's death and destruction, or is this pretty safe? It looks like it's pretty safe. I'm sure we've looted this. What? Is that all the coconuts? Oh, we're doing pretty good. So how you feeling now, buddy? I don't know why he said he wasn't feeling good. Was it just because he was getting hungry? Probably, right? I'm gonna say that it is. I'm gonna say that that's why. There's no coconuts here. Any coconuts over here? Wouldn't mind grabbing a couple more, just for... Oh, it's not a coconut. What is this? No, nothing. You ain't got nothing for me here, boy. Look, empty trees. It's like we've been here. Oh, this one way over there's got some. And what about that tall one over there? All right. Well, let's. Do we have any left? No, we have nothing left. So let's get up here. Oh, we got three. Three up here. We're definitely going up there. Come on, climb, buddy. Climb like a man do. That's it. All right. Let's go. He's got it. Oh, he's got it. Oh, what a champion. He's probably holding it in his hand like a weirdo. Yeah. Yeah, that's so weird that you did that, buddy. Okay, let's give him his axe so he doesn't keep holding coconuts like a weirdo. Okay, so I'm not sure we can get back home, but that's the first time we ran into the edge of the world. That's pretty cool. And of course, the sun is going down. What? There's a container. Is this the container island? What is that container doing over there? What is wrong with this guy? What is wrong with this guy? He doesn't seem to be doing well. And I don't know. It sounded like he just barfed right there. Okay. How come he's not doing well? I have no idea. Maybe he needs some antibiotics. Maybe he needs some medicine. Who knows? But we're going to head back home now, guys. I'm going to try to get myself back in the night. So I think I'm going to call that an episode right there. I hope you enjoyed that trip through Stranded Deep as it gets dark. If you did enjoy this episode, guys, don't forget to hit that like button. And I hope to see you on the next one. I'm out of here. Thanks for watching. Bye.